Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a rectangle with length 9 cm and breadth or width 5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 9 cm. So this is 9, and drawing another line of length 5 cm starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is 5 cm line. So this one 9 cm and this side 5 cm. So now we have to draw here a line of length 9 cm. So this is 9. So first drawing here a line of length 9 cm and taking here B point and here C point. Now we have to draw 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here, putting the compass here, cut here, and drawing an arc here, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get 90 degree angle. Now checking, so this is perfectly 90 degree angle. Now taking the length, so this is 90 degree. Now taking the length 5 cm and putting the compass here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here. Now taking the length 9 cm and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point D. So this is A point. Now joining A, C and D first, then joining A and D to get the rectangle ABCD. So this side 9 cm line, this side also 9 cm, and this side 5 cm, and this side also 5 cm. So therefore rectangle ABCD, so rectangle ABCD is a rectangle with length 9 cm and breadth or width 5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching, and please like the video.